Alright everyone, this is it. We're gonna take the fight to the heart of the authority, Capital Prime. So let's do this. Let's go. Let's finish this fight. Hello, Predator. Oh, hello. One shot kill. Yeah, hold on. Yeah, I wanna get that. I mean, I know this is the end of the game, but whatever. I'm gonna get it anyway. Yeah, question is how. Okay, how about this? Yeah, I got it. Keep responding. Armor store. Oh, there's another one. Okay. Just give me a second. Yep. Okay, I'm gonna die. Hold on, I'm gonna check my achievements. Alright. Just in case, I'm gonna save. Alright, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go! Alright. Locate the Nexus Core. I think I'm gonna call this weapon Betty. BFG rounds. Yeah, that's definitely a Doom reference. That's right. Hello. Big motherfucking gun. That's literally what the BFG stands for. Big fucking gun. Okay. Yeah, that's not gonna help. Let's keep going. All right. Hold on. Okay. Well, actually. Okay.
Initialize Nexus boot sequence.
Alright.
Initialize complete.
Did I ever tell you guys that the Authority has some pretty fancy tech? Almost alien? Hello. Hello. Go, Johnny. Hi, Johnny. Advanced, but still dumb. Bring out my shotgun. Got him. Yeah. Okay, yeah. I expected a lot more from you. I mean, granted, I have a big fucking gun, but still. Awake, my brothers. Okay. So, that's it? Huh. The authority is still here.
I bet those bandit scumbags never knew what hit them. Great work, pal. Now get out there and rack me up some more kills.
I could have sworn that there were supposed to be, like, credits. Did I miss something? Okay, I'm a little lost. I'm pretty sure that there were supposed to be credits.
Back off.
Well, hold on. So I guess that's it. I mean, I knew that last mission was, well, the last mission, but you know, once that cutscene was done, there would be credits, but no credits happened. Okay, so I think what I'll do is I'll say my final words of my thoughts on Raid, and then I'll, you know, edit in the credits. So yeah. But anyway, so yeah, that was Rage. Rage was definitely a fun experience. I mean 5 years later, it's still a pretty damn good game. Now I'm gonna save and see how much progress I've made, or at least the time to play. Yeah. So yeah, I've been playing for 13 hours. That's a lot of hours. That's like a whole day's worth of playing this game. But yeah, I think that's a pretty good length of this game. And yeah. What else do I want to say about this game? I mean, it's pretty good. I mean, the combat, the enemies, the story is pretty good. Of course, my number one gripe, and this is probably my only gripe about this game, that our character does not say a word. Again, that's always been my complaint about the games these days, that our main character does not speak a word. So yeah, it is kind of awkward how we talk to people, or, you know, they talk to us and we don't say a goddamn word. So yeah, I mean, we don't really get a say in any of this. I just kind of agree what's going on, you know, without question. But other than that, everything about this game was pretty damn good. Now, if I have to score this game, it would probably be maybe a 9 out of 10. Maybe a 10 out of 10 if I, you know, got rid of the whole, you know, if I dismissed the whole our character doesn't talk. So yeah, a 9 out of 10 or a 10 out of 10, but still, pretty damn good game. So yeah. So yeah, that's all I gotta say. Well, everyone, this was me, Mediocre Racer 72, and thank you for watching me playing Rage, and I'll see you guys next time. Later.
Dreams stripped down beyond firelight, but would go over but my only cold soft white. Seeing things unreal, God knows what that stain and what comes crawling back again. Tears are harbored down to the thorny altar. I'm afraid I might fade away. It's still blood we sing and burn.
1,000 blackbirds on a string return. Where's the solitary sun to hide? Gone without the chosen one, goodbye. As you scatter, burning Jacob's ladder, I'm afraid I might fade away.
Scared.